Oh, brother of disaster and sister of our fate, the account of tragedies we see. And brother of confusion, sister of debate, remember the sister Rosemary. When doodlebugs were flying and the blitz was at its height, Rosemary lay sleeping, her sister only nine. And no one heard the one that hit, the one that blew the lid. Rosemary came out crying, her sister never did. And you fly high, your dreams are all in vain. One moment we are singing, next we cry with pain. And high above the heavens, in a host of angels' wings, Rosemary's sister will be dancing. Her mother cried all that year, as many others did. There were times when she'd pull through now and then. And the people there in Bethnal Street, in the rubble and the storm, swept up the street and started all again. For when tyranny is biting, you do your best to try and stifle all your heartache till it's safe again to cry. And when the darkness disappears, the light comes shining through. Gather up again and start anew. And you fly high, your dreams are all in vain. One moment we are singing, next we cry with pain. And high above the heavens, in a host of angels' wings, Rosemary's sister will be dancing. There's a teacher in the classroom and a mother in the hall. Children sit and wait for the bell to call. And Rosemary's waiting, she's a child now of her own. She's waiting to collect and take her home. But sometimes in the evening by firelight she sits. Her mind goes back to Bethnal Street, the darkness and the blitz. She hears it, there's another one, the end will be. I wonder what they'd say in Bethnal Street. And you fly high, your dreams are all in vain. One moment we are singing, next we cry with pain. And high above the heavens, in a host of angels' wings, Rosemary's sister will be dancing. And you fly high, your dreams are all in vain. One moment we are singing, next we cry with pain. And high above the heavens, in a host of angels' wings, Rosemary's sister will be dancing.
Some lovely songs that Hugh Williams still playing, I think. They split a few years ago. I know Hugh Williams is very much involved in Celtic music, trying to inspire young bands, young musicians. This next song is an Eric Warble song, which he wrote apparently as a tribute to this late Stan Rogers. Some of you may know, but some great sea songs.
Have you stood by the ocean on a diamond that morning and felt the horizon burn deep in your soul? Watch the wake of a steamer as it cut through blue water, being gripped by a fever you just can't control. How to throw off the shackles, fly where the seagulls, to where green waves tumble before a driving sea wind. How to lie on the decking on a warm summer's evening, watch the red sun fall burning beneath the earth's rim.
For every sailor comes time to drop anchor. All in the sails made the lines fast. You deep water dreamer, your journey is over, safe in the harbor at last. Safe in the harbor at last. Well, some men are sailors, but most are just dreamers, held fast by the anchors they forge in their minds. In their hearts they know they'll never sail over deep water, or search for the treasures they're afraid they won't find. So in sheltered harbors they cling to their anchors, shut down the boilers and back down the steam. And they wait for the sailors to return with the treasures that will fan the dull embers, fire up their dreams. For every sailor comes time to drop anchor. Fall in the sails, make the lines fast. You deep water dreamer, your journey is over, safe in the harbor at last. Safe in the harbor at last. Well, some men are schemers who laugh at the dreamers, take gold from the sailors, turn it to dross. They are men in a prison, they are men without vision, whose only horizons are profit and loss. So when storm clouds come sailing across your blue ocean, hold fast to your dreaming, all that you were. For as long as there are dreamers, there will always be sailors, bringing back the bright treasures from the corners of earth. For every sailor comes time to drop anchor. Haul in the sails, make the lines fast. You deep water dreamer, your journey is over, safe in the harbor at last. Safe in the harbor.
Thank you.